Devlin, you look exhausted, my friend. I think you need to get some rest.
Veronique is out there. Somewhere in this city. I'll find her. I won't rest until she's free of those devils.
Yeah, I believe you, Irishman. I may be able to help.
I'm listening.
We will tap into the Gestapo's private telephone service. If it is done correctly, they will never suspect.
And then?
Then we wait and listen. Veronique's arrest is certain to draw attention.
What do I need to do?
At this moment, a storm is brewing in the skies over Paris. When it breaks, you will place wiretaps in a series of telephone junction boxes. The interference caused by the storm will mask the signs of our tampering. It will be dangerous rooftop work.
Just give me the taps. I'll handle the rest.
You must finish placing the taps before the storm ends.
Aye. Then I won't dally.
Watch your step up there, Devlin. I will be listening. If I hear anything, I'll send you a message.
Pounding fascist.
Bollocks. It'll be a fucking miracle if I don't get zapped up here.
the Heights. Please register the nearest political office.
Now we're in business.
Ihre Reisepapiere? Alles in Ordnung, bitte. Weiter gehen.
Pleasure doing business with you.
You are a troublemaker.
Not smart. Why does there always have to be the fucking sewer? War is a dirty business. Devlin, are you certain we weren't followed? I won't make that mistake again.
The raid on La Villette wasn't your fault, Sean. Someone tipped the Germans that Kessler was at the slaughterhouse. Someone with inside knowledge of the resistance.
A bloody turncoat. I should have seen this coming.
There is more. I found Veronique.
Veronique? Where?
The Nazis are using the Palace of Justice as a detention center for the political prisoners. They
spit it out, Josef.
She has been sentenced to death.
Jesus. How long do we have?
We must leave now. There is no way to go through the prison defenses, but We may be able to go over them.
I don't like where this is going.
There is a Zeppelin fueling station just outside the sewers. If you can get inside, I may be able to arrange transportation.
On a fucking Zeppelin? What have you been smoking, Josef?
It's our only chance. There is a radio tower at the top of the fueling station. Contact me when you get there.
To lead the world into the future.
Oh, Jesus. Smells like I'm climbing up a Frenchman's arse. There's the fueling station. Simon said the radio tower was up top. Simon said the radio tower was up top. A fucking air biscuit.
Josef, can you hear me? I'm in position.
Good work. I sent out false orders on the German command channel. A Zeppelin has been diverted to your position.
What's the plan?
You need to stowaway aboard the airship. It will take you directly over the prison.
This mad scheme of yours is gonna get me killed. You realize that?
In all likelihood, yeah. But that can't be helped. Call me back when you can.
They're taking off. Ah, bollocks. I'm gonna need another ride. Josef, bit of bad news, I'm afraid.
Oh, for God's sake, Devlin. You need to pull yourself together before they shoot Veronique.
Back to Berlin.
are.
Besitzt illegaler Volksempfänger ist untersagt und wird mit aller Härte des Gesetzes bestraft.
Prisoner number 72169, Henri Durante. Found guilty of spying. The penalty is death. Prisoner number 48310. Number 72169, Henri Durante.
Soldier.
Thank me later. Get up in front. I'll take the back.
Die Truppen!
Er ist tot!
deployment. Let's move. Not supposed to stay on the inside. Step on it, Ryman.
What do you think I'm doing? Stop! Roadblock, up ahead!
I'm on it. Now, drive through. The same as killing defenseless women and children, is it?
Just kidding.
Keep her steady.
Faster! Get us out of here!
I'm going as fast as I can!
Why aren't we moving?
I don't know, the engine has stalled! I can't get it started!
For fuck's sake, Bryman, you picked one hell of a parking spot.
Move over. I'll do it.
Hey! How did you do that?
A little trick you taught me.
That's just crap. Now let's get the fuck out of here.
Keep them off us! The tank is coming apart!
Shut up and drive!
We should stop here and split up.
I'll get Veronique back to the catacombs. Ditch the truck and meet up later.
Thank you, Yusuf. You saved all our lives.
You showed a lot of brass back there, mate.
I guess you are even now, yeah? Go. I will find you later.
Veronique, are you all right?
I thought I was going to die. I was certain of it.
Being afraid is nothing to be ashamed of.
I was not afraid. I am ready to give my life for what I believe. I know that now.
We both learned something about ourselves today.
We can't stay here. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
Dr. Kessler and his daughter. Did they escape?
They're safe.
And Luke?
He's been looking all over the city for you.
You don't need to lie, Sean. I know Luke did not send you to find me.
He's in a tough spot just now.
Luke's first loyalty is to the cause. I can understand that.
The only loyalty I know is the sort a man owes his mates.
Jules was lucky to have you.
Veronique! But how?
If you are here to bask in my gratitude, you...
I've come to warn you. Somebody's been talking to the crowds, Luke. You need to call off this crazy plan before it's too late.
It's already too late. There won't be another chance like this one. We must see it through, no matter what the cost.
You're gambling with other people's lives.
We have been gambling from the beginning. Are you coming? Now, the Aurora's frame has been loaded with 80 kilograms of high explosive. The blast will be heard across the city. That will be the signal for attack to begin. We will strike simultaneously at these locations.
What is our plan for getting the driver out?
There isn't one. Once the race begins, he will be on his own.
But I don't see the Irishman here. Who will drive the Aurora?
That honor will be mine. Sean?
He once told me never to throw my life away.
We were talking about revenge. This is something different.
I can see your point. But you're forgetting one thing. I'm the one that started this race, and I'll be damned if I'm not the man to finish it.
Take Vittoria and the Kesslers to the Bell. The Russos will know what to do.
In that case, you better make sure they get me name right.
Sean, is that you? What the hell are you doing?
Taking care of some unfinished business.
The glory of the Reich. Today the world will bear witness to the superiority of German skill, German courage, and German engineering. Citizens of the Greater Reich, behold the champions of a new Europe, the heroes of our glorious future.
won't let this car blow up before I hit the finish line.
Damn it!
Hold on, Yosef. I'm coming for you. Just a few minutes is all I need.
Becker has gained the lead! Kurt Dierker now trails the rookie driver in second place.
Yeah.
seine Papiere in Ordnung sind, haben Sie nichts zu befürchten. Ich muss Ihre Reisepapiere überprüfen. Alles in Ordnung? Bitte weitergehen.
Right, on my way then. You call that driving?
Nimm das, Froschfresser!
Vittori, almost there. Vittori!
Sean! You're alive. They took the Kistlers.
It's all right, Vittori.
Santos, he was helping them. Must warn the others.
I will. Just as soon as we get you out of here.
Sean, my son.
Crowds will hit the catacombs next. I need to warn the resistance.
Zeigen Sie mir Ihre Reisepapiere. Sofort stehen bleiben! Ihre Papiere!
Ich muss Ihre Reisepapiere überprüfen.
Ja, alles in Ordnung. Wiedersehen.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you.
This must be where the crowds are getting in.
Das irische Schwein!
Deine Seite ist ungeschützt! Oh. Ich mache ihn kalt! Ich greife ihn an!
Felt a bit naked there.
Fire!
Ich habe ihn gefunden, den Saboteur, der auf die Schiffe stirbt.
Sounds like I'm getting close. Jesus, looks like a shortcut to hell.
In the gong.
Sorry I'm late.
Sean! But we saw the explosion. It was...
certain death. Not bloody likely.
Damn you, Devlin. How do you expect us to martyr you if you once stayed dead?
Sister Mary always said I'd make a better sinner than saint.
What the hell are you doing here?
I came to warn you. The crowds know you're here.
Luke! Tell your men to throw down their arms! You can still save their lives!
Santos.
He sold you out to the crowds, led them to the bell. Veronique, your parents are...
not now.
We know.
Be reasonable, Luke. They only want you and the girl. The others are free to go.
You're done making deals, you Judas bastard.
Dios mío! You must have made your own deal with the devil, Irishman. Why else would he have kept you alive so long?
You can ask him yourself when you meet him.
Very well, Irishman. I'll see you in hell!
Concentrate your fire on the main force!
It's no use. You'll never free him in time.
Go. Take the others and seal the passage behind you.
Au revoir, Luke. We will never forget you, nor what you have done for this country.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
You know what will happen if they take me alive. You have seen Tyrker's methods firsthand. In the end, I will tell them everything. You must not let that happen.
I can't do this.
Compassion is a luxury we can no longer afford. The enemy we face has none.
Even a cat only gets 9 lives. You must be well over your limit.
Aye. It's lucky you're here, then.
We don't give a toss about you. Where's Kessler?
On his way back to Germany, I'll wager.
Oh, bloody hell. The whole operation's just gone tits up. Bishop's liable to have a coronary.
We should have topped the bastard when we had the chance.
That's a habit with you, isn't it? Talking bollocks.
You and I are about 2 seconds from doing the business, Devlin.
Sorry, mate. I'm strictly butter side up.
That's enough. I'll be in touch when we know where the Kesslers are headed. Be ready to move on short notice.
The catacombs are lost. We can't ever return there.
Can't say I'll miss the place.
Where are you going?
A lot has happened. I need some time alone.
I'll find you.